northwest of Kamp. There the Germans are holding out. They've got some dug-in tanks, they've got perhaps a battalion or so of infantry. We don't know how strong they are there, but they're holding out stubbornly. And even now, at this moment, we're laying down a heavy barrage of mortar fire on them, preparing the way for our infantry to go forward.
Just in the hedges around me, I can see many men taking shelter behind the banks with it, wearing their steel helmets, while the terrific barrage goes on around us. In this barrage, we've got our 4.2-inch mortars, our steel guns, our medium guns, all the guns of the fleet. The shells are whistling overhead now. Just listen to them.
As far as I can see now, our infantry have advanced across the open cornfield and into the woods. The artillery is putting down a rock emplacement behind the wood, and one of our tanks there from my right has just fired a couple of runs, 250 yards from where I am. Further over to the left, I can see the streams of tracer still cutting into the wood, over the heads of the advancing troops. The tanks of artillery going down on the far side of the wood is intensifying every moment. Although you can hear machine guns firing from the Hedgerow, from the cornfield that it's impossible to see where
folgt wieder ein Mai. Es geht alles vorüber.